Okay, out here in Marina Del Rey again. It is the bottom of low tide. You can see all the stuff out here. But basically, low tide bottomed out maybe like 30 minutes ago. I think usually I like to fish it a little away from the bottom of low tide, you know, because I feel like all these rocks is kind of where these spotties hang out. And yeah, I'm at the jetty again. Today I have a little less time than usual. Normally I have like a little over an hour. Today I have maybe 40 minutes. So, guess we'll see what happens. I'm gonna work from around here and then move down that way and see if we can get anything. Start with the spinnerbait. Yeah, I feel like all the rocks are already out of the water. But, you know, we have this line here we can work along. That was not a very far cast. So great either. Actually, this is pretty good. You can really see the water like moving in. Okay, I feel like this spinnerbait is too light for this current and the wind, so I'm gonna switch up to the swim jig. Straight at me. Alright, it's time to move. Oh yeah. Look at this guy. Nice sand bass. That guy hit hard. Good size. Are you ready to go? All right, well, There are fish here. Let's try the same area. Where did I go? Right there. That is not the cast. Come on, let's try that again. There we go. Man, this water's moving fast. I'm casting over that way. And then my line's ending up this, like, my bait's ending up over here. So I caught that one kind of far out there. So they've definitely moved away from the shore and just a little deeper. Alright, let's go. Keep moving. Good. Keep moving. That was like the first time I've actually gotten snagged on that swim jig. It's a 6 cents divine swim jig. I actually like it a lot. It's like, I've been fishing the rocks. I fished Paris with it and didn't get hung up once. I just got hung up for the first time here and then, you know, did the old pull string thing. One try, got it out. So, you know, there's that jetty on the other side. And then on the other side of that is where like the Biona Creek kind of lets out from the LA River. And like I almost never fish that side because I always get my stuff hung up like within a couple casts. So, you know, I might try this swim jig out there. I think this will be good. I got one like down there. It's been kind of slow. And it's
bottom
like.
Feeders or what?
Huh?
Bottom feeders?
No, it was like a sand bass.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but like right now it's like bottom of low tide and it's just starting to come in. So, like all the. Usually I feel like most of the spotties are like hiding within the rocks. So it's all. Whoa, somebody dropped a phone here. let's see if I can find who owns this. What is this? Okay. That's been in water for a while. I don't think it's gonna work anymore, but
yeah, that's cool though.
Maybe they can get something off of it.
Oh man,
that sucks. You guys going fishing? I see you got a fishing pole.
Yeah, we're thinking, we're scouting different places looking.
Yeah, definitely do it.
What's that?
Don't scout, just go fish. Still here. It's a spotted bay bass. Ooh. All right, it's time to get out of here. Car now. That was actually a pretty good session. I only got two fish. One of them was a spotty, pretty good size, and the other was a sand bass, decent size. Yeah, I think the low tide, I mean honestly, like, you know, how often do I fish these rocks? But I feel the low tide definitely changed like where the bass positioned. I was catching them further out than I was last time. I think when the tide is lower, they don't have anywhere to go. They gotta go deep. They can't just stay shallow and hide in the rocks. So, you know, I think knowing where the structure is further out would be beneficial. But I mean, from shore, that's kind of hard to do, right? But yeah, that was pretty good for such a short session. That was pretty much 40 minutes. So I think I improved my move rate from last time. I didn't stick to any particular spot too long. I definitely moved a lot more in even a shorter amount of time, so that was cool. But yeah, it's good to just fish. I didn't think I was going to be able to fish this week, so yeah, I'm pretty stoked. All right, till next time.